This is the true story
of seven strangers.
Nicki Minaj.
Picked to work in a clinic.
And have their lives taped.
To find out what happens.
When people stop being polite.
And start getting real.
The real world, Columbia Orthodontics.
Muhammad, then we hit Spain. We be easy with you, Dale, we get insane.
During the past 3 years, we've had the honor of working with and getting to know wonderful staff and an exceptional faculty of orthodontists practicing in 4 different states.
I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. There's no stopping us right
now. As we begin our careers in orthodontics, we're supremely grateful to the faculty who educated us in this specialty. And they molded us each in their unique ways. To our faculty, we say thank you. Know that we take with us elements of each one of you. From Dr. Ansendik, we take your calm, graceful, methodical approach to orthodontics, always staying in control of each patient case. From Dr. Leibert, we take your brilliant patient practice management skills and commitment to volunteering your time to educate new orthodontists.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field.
From Dr. Siegel, we take your clear-cut approach to treatment planning and your very wise way of cutting costs and keeping overhead low. Most importantly, we learn from you how to get free lunches.
There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
From Dr. Panaski, we take your cheerful and bright demeanor and your generous nature of offering support that needed to be asked. From Dr. Lava, we take from you your willingness to shake things up, to look at things from a different perspective, and your commitment to research and academics.
And from Dr. Pangelosi, we take a sense of your devotion to orthodontics and a commitment to board certification. Your mentoring for the boards has been invaluable.
And there's no stopping us right now.
Girl, you know we belong together. I don't have no time for you to be playing with my heart like this. You'll be mine forever, baby. You just me.
We belong together. And you know that I'm right.
And lastly, to our fellow residents. 3 years ago, we were seven strangers, picked to sit in a lab and bend wires for 14 hours a day. However, even though the days were long, our fingers were blistered, and we came to question our life choices on a daily basis. It was a genuine camaraderie that developed during that first month of residency that solidified a lifelong bond.
Bye.
Bye.